National Doctors Day in India is celebrated on 1st July every year. It is the birthday of Dr. Vidhan Chandra Roy. Dr. Vidhan Chandra Roy was born on July 1st, 1882. The Doctors Day is celebrated on July 1st all across India to honor an legendary physician and the second Chief Minister of West Bengal, Dr. Vidhan Chandra Roy. He was honored with the country's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna. A doctor dedicates his life to the service of the patient. He or she relieves the suffering and pain of mankind. He cures them from disease and illness. He strives to make the life of others better and healthier. The observance of National Doctor Day fulfills a need to show the doctors and physicians in our lives.